New details this morning about a pedestrian hit and killed in Sacramento County. It is the second in two nights and the latest in a string of pedestrian deaths.
KCRA's Mike DeSalle joining us now live from Bradshaw Road with what we know about who the victim is and what the suspect was driving.
Yeah, we're right along Bradshaw Road, and you can see still on the roadway some of the remnants of the flares and markings from this accident. And yes, for at least the sixth time in less than a month, someone walking across the street in Sacramento County has been hit by a car. And that's just of the incidents that we know about. The latest one happening here just before 8 p.m. It was just south of Oates Drive, right north of Highway 50. The CHP says the driver of this Comcast truck hit a 33-year-old woman who was crossing the street. According to the Sacramento County Coroner's website, the victim is identified as Tyesha Keola Shanks of Sacramento. Now, the driver, who the CHP identifies as 53-year-old Kenneth Palmer of Oakley, he was arrested for suspicion of misdemeanor DUI. What's not yet clear was if this driver was driving this Comcast truck on company time or whether he was still on the job at the time of this crash.
The pedestrian, unfortunately, was crossing the street, and obviously you see out there, there is no crosswalk. So we'll have to look into that investigation, why she was crossing the crosswalk or crossing the street at that location.
Now, again, this is at least the sixth time in the last 27 days that a pedestrian has been hit by a vehicle in Sacramento County. In fact, this incident happened, as you alluded to, almost exactly 24 hours after another deadly crash between a pedestrian and a car that just south of here on Mack Road. Live along Bradshaw Road, I'm Mike DeSalle, KCRA 3 News.